Some millennials outraged after a minor league baseball team hosted a millennial night complete with selfie stations, napping, and participation ribbons.
And to that outrage, the team tweeted, "Offended? Feel free to fight your battles in real life and visit us at Riverwalk Stadium." Any millennials that actually come by during office hours before the game and submits a valid complaint in person to our Millennial Night think tank may get a free ticket or two.
Here with more, Vice President of Fan Engagement for the Montgomery Biscuits, Michael Murphy. Michael, to you I tip my proverbial hat. Great idea. Where did the idea come from, and how did Millennial Night go?
Thanks for having me. Millennial Night went really well last night. We had a little bit more than our average attendance, which is always good. The idea was something that came about last summer. I believe it was Georgetown University did it at a women's soccer game. And a few, so if anybody should be offended,